Lauren's mother is in the back. She flew.
Hi,
Mom. All right, let's get it going. Yeah, she'll start it off.
Well, would you like to baptize me?
Excuse me.
Sure.
What are we talking about here?
I guess so, yeah.
Okay, let's do it.
What do you mean now?
Sure. Why not?
Well, to be honest, I've never really done it before.
That's okay. Neither have I. Do you know how to baptize someone?
Yeah, I mean, that's something we practice over and over again at Mission Control Center.
Well then, Elder Baker, will you baptize me? I'm ready to dedicate my life to the church.
Okay. Sure, I just need a second to get ready.
Okay, I'll get ready too.
I'm about to do it for the first time, and I'm gonna do it with a girl, a special girl, who makes my heart kind of flutter, who makes my eyes kind of blur. I can't believe I'm about to baptize her.
He will baptize me. He will hold me in his arms. He will baptize me right in front of everyone, and it will set me free. When he looks into my eyes and he sees just how much I love being baptized.
I'm gonna baptize her. Wash her free of sin. I make her beg for more. Wash her free of sin. To be so good. She want me to baptize her
again.
Excuse me, I'm gonna need another minute.
Never known a boy so gentle.
Fuck.